Magandang umaga mga kapuso! I'm sure excited na naman kayo makasama ang favorite travel and lifestyle trio.
Yes, kaya ngayon nandito kami sa mahilig puntahan ng mga bakasyonistang kagaya namin na gustong-gustong mag-chill at mag-unwind.
Yes, yes. And we'll keep bringing you to beautiful places just like this. Wish I had to get them sexy abs just like mine. And we'll show you how to stay beautiful just like these two. Only here on
How to Be You!
Kaya naman nandito ako ngayon sa Slimmer's World, hindi lang para i-discuss sa inyo ang fitness, kung hindi beauty rin. Kaya naman kasama ko ngayon si Miss Vanessa para i-discuss sa inyo kung ano nga ba ang face and skin clinic dito lang sa Slimmer's World. Hello, Miss Vanessa!
Hi!
Pwede mo pong i-explain sa amin, ano nga ba ang ginagawa nito dito mismo sa Slimmer's World Gym?
Yes, we do have also a face and skin clinic in Slimmer's World. And our approach here is very holistic. We want to offer our clients to make them feel and look great by giving them excellent services in slimming, fitness, health, and beauty. So basically, this is a one-stop shop.
Oo nga. So kung gusto mo mag-gym, magpa-beauty, perfect yan sa mga moms na nanonood sa amin ngayon, diba?
Here in Slimmer's, Slimmer's World, we are offering, first of all, our top one is the DF. This is a combination of facial and diamond peel.
DF,
so this is one of our anti-acne program. And then the second one would be the CIT or the Reboost. Yes, it's a collagen induction therapy. It's called like that because it's self-healing treatment. So it treats, you treat yourself by doing this.
Matagal ba yan, proseso na?
No, this one is only 30 minutes.
Ah, 30 minutes.
For a Reboost, ha?
Okay.
And then the third most popular for us is the V-Contour. V-Contour is the dissolving of the fatty cells in your face.
Dito.
Yes, so it's contouring. Yan. And then the fourth one would be the ECT, it's electrocautery for warts removal naman siya. Then the fifth most popular is our DECM, it's called deep exfoliating cream massage or body scrub.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
so
talaga everything.
Ng pagpapaganda dito lang 'yan. Pero balita ko, meron din kayong ino-offer na pampapayat and then pampaputi.
Yes. We do have that those treatments. No, we have a lot of treatments. For skin whitening, we have the basic two laser treatments. So
laser.
You have yes, we do have Gluta, that's oral, and then for skin brightening, we have
brightening.
Brightening and lightening kasi different faces yan ng pagpapaputi,
di ba? Parang narinig yan eh.
Yes, so that one we have the Neck Firme and Vitaderm with vitamin C. And then we have for enhancing as well the lightening, Kojic soap. Then we have for laser treatments, we have the modality right now for laser white as well. And that one, the doctors are doing it because it's a procedure.
So ano yung pinaka number one na proseso na gustong-gusto ng mga babae na sa mga sinabi mo? Like oral ba, soap? Or laser?
Well, Diana, it's a combination kasi, no? Sometimes, the clients, every person different from each and one of them.
No?
So it depends, di ba? Sometimes they do want intake lang, they don't want the laser type, and sometimes they want doon kaagad, yung makakapagpaputi kaagad sa kanila.
Tingin mo kung ako, anong effective sa akin?
Well, maputi ka naman na eh. But anyway, if you want, you can try, it's safe naman, no? Kahit na anong gamitin mo or klase ng skin whitening ang gusto mo, you can do for laser na para diretso, diretso if you want.
Na.
Yes, if you want talagang pumuti.
Subukan ko ngayon. Eh, how about yung pampapayat?
Pampapayat, we do have our wraps. We do have RF as well. RF treatments, that is targeted areas for the other parts of the body, which, you know, the fats should be dissolved.
Di ba yun yung parang mainit?
Yes, opo.
Oo, parang mainit siya, tapos pataas ng pataas yung
intensity
yung,
niya.
Oo, yung
yes, opo.
Miss Vanessa, ano ba yung mga pwedeng paraan para ma-distress yung mga mommies tsaka para ma-relax din sila?
Yes, we have several treatments that they can do right after going to the gym. Mm-hmm. Yes. We have the body scrub, wow. We have milk bath, we have aromatherapy massage, and the Swedish massage as well we do have here. And then we have CelluO, we have the wrap, the body wrap.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Yun, yung mga RF treatments natin na pampapayat.
Oh, mommies.
Yes.
Pwede mo bang invite yung mga mommies natin o lahat ng mga nanonood kung saan ang mga branches ng Slimmer's World para naman makapunta na sila sa one-stop shop?
Yes, I am inviting everyone in Slimmer's World International Face and Skin Clinic. So we do have a face and skin clinic as well. We have 13 branches and we are opening another 3 branches. These are elite branches as well that you will see the face and skin clinic. So we have from Alabang, we have in BGC, it's coming.
Yes.
And then Alimol Cubao is coming as well. And for SM Bacoor. Mm. And then we have from SM Marikina.
Dami.
Yes, in Makati, we have Legazpi, we have Trafalgar, Pasay Road. And then we have as well in Manila area, marami uh-huh. din kami, Binondo, di ba? So, Adriatico. So, 13 branches, they can visit all of those.
Ayan, mga mommies, alam na natin kung saan tayo mag-a-avail ng one-stop shop. Kaya magbabalik pa rin po ang How to Be You!
This guy, no?
Naman.
Saan ko pa nakakuha itong mga social natin, mga sasakyan, ha?
Oh, nga, no. Sabi ko sa'yo, this I got in a place called Euro United Autofile. Super comfortable, wow. Beautiful, fresh. I mean, I love these guys.
It looks good, no?
Thank you, brother. Thank you.
All right, so we're off to the countryside. You guess where we're going?
Where?
Yeah. All right, we're going to check out this place. It's a coconut plantation / resort.
Ooh, so nice.
You guys ready?
Let's go.
Bilis lang ng travel natin from Manila going here,
two hours lang.
Yeah, so I love it, no?
Nandito na tayo
sa paraiso. No?
Actually, ang laki nga ng pinagbago niya. Pero ang ganda. Before, wala pa to ha. Nung nagpupunta kami dito
really?
Ng mga bata pa.
Yeah, okay.
Oo, hindi. Ibang-iba pa talaga. Kasi dati, nung 1800s pa lang, sugarcane plantation lang to. Tapos nung 1981, naging resort na siya.
Grabe, historical wow. facts pa, no? Dropping bombs!
You know,
look at this one, no? Talino ah, talino.
Anong gusto mong itry dito, babe?
I think for me, I saw this and I sent it to you before.
Mm. Oh.
It was the picture of the waterfall restaurant.
Mm. Oh, yes!
Now, I didn't know it's here, yeah. Julia Escudero.
Oh, kaya
so, I'm excited to try that.
Okay,
ikaw
okay.
Eh, ano, ikaw.
Gusto ko rin yan, but I want to try yung Carabao ride.
Hindi ka takot?
Hindi naman, pero medyo naawa ako sa kanya, pero gusto ko matry.
Hindi, lang ganun. Hindi ganun.
Hindi ba ganun?
I think it'll be fun.
Dito sa Pilipinas, marami talagang ganun.
Ah, okay. Huwag na lang ako maawa. Ganun ba? Just
ano?
Okay, anyway.
Ako siguro, try ko yung museum kasi balita ako maraming mga antiques dun.
Yeah.
Marami tayong makikita.
And you like knowledge, right?
Of course.
Nice naman.
Kaya nga yung mga, marami kayo natututunan sa akin eh.
Tama, oo. Tapos ano pa? Gusto ko yung rafting, yung bamboo rafting.
Yeah.
That's really my type.
Naalala mo dati, nagpunta tayo sa Anilaw dati. Nag-try tayo
doon. Yeah, we did.
Oo nga, no.
Oo, diba? Galing ng memory ko talaga eh.
Tapos ngayon nandito na tayo.
Tatry mo
ulit. Some other stuff happened in Anilaw too, but...
Basta, hindi tayo mag-uusap yan.
Huwag na natin mag-usapan yan.
Hindi na. Pero tingnan nyo, marami palang pwedeng
mangyari at puntahan dito sa
Ang laki kasi nito, di ba?
Yeah, well, I heard it's 80 hectares, but they're only using 40 at the moment. So.
80 hectares to?
Yeah.
80
it's a big place.
So yun guys, marami pa lang pwedeng puntahan dito sa Villa Escudero.
Kaya guys, huwag muna kayong aalis dyan. Dahil magbabalik pa po ang
How to Be You!
Oh, gonna do the tour!
Excited.
Saan tayo pupunta? Saan tayo iikot?
Sa ikaw? Oh, hi! Hey, musta naman?
Will?
Yes, yes, yes. Oh, wow, ganun ba? Wow.
Dito pa pala. Musta
naman? Wait, taga muna. Mag-isa ka lang?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Makilala mo naman kami.
Oh, wala pala. Oh, pala. Si Diana, si Perry po. Tapos yung pogi na asawa niya, si Andy Smith. Nag-stutter eh, nag-stutter.
Si Will, yung
crush mo. Hoy, 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 hoy. Taga, taga, taga. Wait, musta naman? Ano ginagawa mo ngayon?
Nagpipicture-picture. Okay naman. Nandito ka na kasi.
Ah, wow. All right.
Kamusta yung tour?
Okay na ba?
Hindi pa nag-start. Ngayon, nagsimula na.
May tension, no?
Oo nga, no?
Jealous pa.
Okay lang magpa-picture?
Yeah, sure. Okay. O naman.
Oh. Ay, wow.
Ay, sila lang.
Yan, thank you. Okay lang, yan. Yan. Alright. So, how are you?
Yeah. Bukod sa crush mo si Will.
Hoy!
Bukod sa crush mo si Will. Dati kang part ng group ng Mocha.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Pwede ba natin pag-usapan yung girl group?
Oh!
Ay, hindi na masyado. Wag na lang.
Depende pa sa pag-uusapan.
Or ikaw, ano gusto mong
sabihin? Alam mo, very wholesome yung show naman namin. So, kumusta yung group nyo ngayon? Di ba bago na naman?
Yes, okay naman kami. Uh-huh. And meron kaming upcoming show on November, Bahrain, then December. Wow, Abu Dhabi right. And Dubai.
Wow, Abu Dhabi and Dubai. Sama ko. May plus one ka ba?
Request ko para sa'yo.
I'm just kidding. Joke lang. But that'll be fun. Yeah. Okay.
Dito so, talaga nagsisimula yan sa show.
Hoy. But no. So, ano yung mga kanta that you're gonna be singing?
Nag-rap ako sa...
Oh, nag-rap?
Wow!
So, pwede mo...
Pwede ba sample?
Sample, ngayon.
Sample?
Yes!
Ano bang gusto mo? Freestyle o yung...
Freestyle na lang.
Mas gusto ko freestyle.
Solo-solo.
Pwede ba dalawa tayo?
Na-excite ako dito.
Dalawa ako muna tapos ikaw.
Mag-rap?
Try ko. Okay, so Will. Nang una kitang makita ako ay humanga na mangha sa iyong mga ngiti na matamis. At aking panghimagas pag ako'y pagod sa pag-alis. Tuwing kasama ka ako'y kontento na makita ka lang masaya. Di na kailangan pang humanap ng iba. Dahil kanino, kay Will lang ako, di naman talaga.
Oh! Wow! Oh my God! Galing mo naman! That's freestyle!
Babe, ganun.
Galing naman!
Taka,
picture nga, right? Diba? Nakakatuwa naman! That's crazy!
Save mo, kwentuhan mo naman kami tungkol sa sarili mo kasi mukhang si Will lang nakakaalam eh. Dapat kami yung makilala ka namin.
Ako, mahilig ako kumain ng...
Hindi halata. You look like you're into fitness na rin too. And since when did you start dancing?
2013. Pumasok ako ng girl group. Pero high school pa lang nagsasayaw na ako sa dance troupe.
Ah, so parang cheerleader din?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Usiyan talaga ng mga high school
kami. Wow! Cute naman.
Kasi yan, na-meet niya na si Will.
Hoy! Grabe naman kayo, ha? Palang tigil!
Match magic.
Hindi naman kaibigan lang.
Getting to know each other. Face.
Tapos may gitara pa sa likod, no? Oh. So, dito sa Pilipinas, nag-drive ka ba?
Hindi. Nag-try ako, but kasi yung mata ko malabo.
Oh.
Pero nagpa-lasik na ako.
Ah, ako din nag-lasik din ako.
Oh, macho! Grabe, oh!
Sobrang labo kasi yung mata ko before. Pero ngayon, lumilinaw.
So, parehas ng malinaw yung mga mata nyo.
Sakto nga kasi nung before ako magpa-lasik, sobrang pogi mo na eh.
Oh!
After, mas pogi ka pala, lalo na sa persona.
Wow! Wow naman! Wait, taka.
Mas malina.
Init dito.
Init to.
Bye!
Ayun na, nag-ready lang
siya. And I'm back! Nag-break lang ako.
Saan galing?
Namamasyal lang, ng slight lang. Anyway.
Meron akong question. siguro naman naging passenger ka na, kunyari sa mga ano ba, jeep, bus. Ano yung mga hate na hate mo, mga nangyayari sa kalsada? Like in traffic.
Sa kalsada, pag ano, sa stoplight, yung kabilang lane, pipilit pa nila kahit stop na sila, so magbabara sila.
Oo,
kahit go na sa amin, hindi kami makago.
Oo, tapos go na, tapos yung mga, actually, makalala natin mga bus
Yeah. Buses, jeeps.
Oo.
Tsaka yung late na ako sa school, tapos sumakto pang magpapaga si Kuya full time.
Anything else you want to plug?
Hi guys, please follow me on my Facebook account. It's www.facebook.com/seika.s.hashizumi. And also on my Instagram account, it's at Seika Samonte Official.
So Seika, last question. How to be you?
Siguro ano, gawin niyo lang positive lahat ng bagay.
Tama.
Ang gandang philosophy yan, no? Smile lagi, smile lagi.
Parang si Will,
like ikaw. Nice smile lagi. Hey, it was nice meeting you
Thank
again.
Thank you.
Pleasure, pleasure. No?
Thank you, Seika.
Thank you very much.
Ah, ang ganda naman ng lugar. Ganda. Ganda.
This segment is brought to you by Autofile, your automotive resource authority.
Ayos! Nandito na tayo sa Villa Escudero. Kasama ko naman si Chef Tonton.
Yes.
Head chef po. Head chef.
Okay.
It is an honor, sir.
Okay.
It is an honor.
Okay.
So, ang unang-unang tanong po, ano po yung, paano ka nag-start ang nagiging chef?
Trabaho ko dito, bale, 18 years old ako na. Tapos yun, nagdire-diretso na, naging cook
oh,
na.
So, nung 18 years old? Doon ka nag-start?
So
after a few years, nandito pa rin, hilig mo pa rin?
Magluto.
Magluto. Okay, that's your calling. Calling of Chef Tonton. So yun, nakita ko naman ang mga ingredients nyo dito. You have kalabasa.
Sitam.
Asin, garlic, pepper. Okay, so describe naman, ano po yung specialty nito?
Specialty namin sa dyan itong asin.
Anong tawag nito?
Ginataan. Yan yung ginagamit natin dun sa waterfalls na pagkain ng mga guests.
Ah, I see. Parang masarap yun ah. Oh. And healthy pa.
Healthy.
Walang karne. So, pwede rin for vegetarians, for vegans din.
Okay.
Mataas ang protein, mataas ang protein din. Ayun, okay. Na-excite ako. So, ano pa yung mga next steps? Paano siya po magkaluluto?
Ayan, magpapa-ano tayo ng... magpapakulo ng tubig. Mm. Yan yan, kumuhulo na siya na may konting asin yan. O, lagyan natin ang... asitaw na.
Okay.
Okay.
Tapos gano'n po katagal ang...
10 minutes.
10 minutes. Para okay. ma-blanch?
Para ma-blanch siya. Oh, dapat right. Crunchy
hindi
siya.
Hindi nyo alam yun, yung word na yan. Blanch.
Blanch.
Dapat crunchy, crunchy hindi po siya
hindi kasi
soft.
Hindi luluto. Kasi lulutuin pa rin siya na natin sa coconut milk.
Oh. Ah, ako nga pala. Oh my God.
Okay.
Na-excite ako dito ah.
Okay. Antay lang natin ang 10 minutes.
My 10 minutes.
Okay.
Sige po.
Saka babalance din natin yung kalabasa.
Mm.
Para pareha sila maluto.
Wow. So yun, after 10 minutes, tapos na.
Okay, hanguin na natin.
Yes. The planche is done.
Okay.
Alright. Kunti na lang.
Then, susunod tapos natin ang kalabasa.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. 10 minutes ulit.
Mga 8 minutes to.
Mga 8 minutes na lang.
Mas madali itong lutuin kasi sa sitaw.
Mmm. Yun. Tapos yun lang muna. Wala nang... Okay.
Wala na muna. After 8 minutes, hanggang natin. Test natin lutuin
so, sa... Sobrang dali lang magluto nito.
Sobrang dali lang.
No? And once again, healthy pa. Conscious healthy effort. Pa. Conscious living. So after 8 minutes, ton, ton, ton.
Okay, hanggang natin.
Kunin muna.
Okay.
Kunin muna. Gutom na ako. Oh. Ah. And this is... Wala. Super healthy pa. No? I keep saying that because I'm excited. Soon, after 8 minutes, tapos ngayon naman, gagawin.
Lulutin natin sa coconut milk. Ano, Will, lalagyan natin si Gata para maluto natin.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Ooh, you hear that sizzle? The sizzle is life. Sizzle is life.
Okay.
May kalabasa dito. Oh, meron dito. Walang joke. Dito. Dito ba? Ito. Yan, yan, yan. Yan! Sige pa. Yun. Kala mo joke lang, no?
Kala ko joke
kala
lang.
Kala mo niloko kita, no?
Tapos, lalagyan na natin ang... ano to?
Sinabi mo kanina.
Ano to? Ito yung ginger.
Ginger, pero ginger in Tagalog?
Luya.
Luya, okay. Yun, yun. So yun yung Tagalog word of the day para sa akin. Luya. Luya, parang luha.
Okay. Tapos, luya, luha. Ito yung ating, ano to?
Garlic.
Garlic.
Sibuyas.
Hindi yeah. Sibuyas yan. Bawang.
Bawang, bawang, bawang. So, I was just checking, I was testing
tapos
you.
Tapos lagyan natin ng konting.
Testing kita.
Mo, yung pepperoni or ano?
Pamen.
Paminta.
Paminta. Okay. Okay. Hindi na kailangan ng asin.
Lagyan natin asin siya. Okay.
Tama na. Malinis naman.
Oh, sige,
promise,
sige.
Ha? Okay. Yan. Ooh.
More.
Feeling chef ako, ah. Okay. Eh, isa pa.
Sige, sige.
Yan. Sarap pala, no? Yan, okay. Man. So, chef na ako.
Okay.
Chef na. Can I get a certificate?
Yan, yeah, mayroon. Bigyan kita.
Yun, see? Oh, tropa talaga kita, no?
Okay. Ito, antayin natin siyang adon na lumapot yung para maluto yung gata.
Ah, okay.
Tapos pa siya yung tikan, ha?
That is going to be so good. As coconut cream, then you have salt, you have ginger, you have garlic. Sobrang ano yung lasa nito for sure. Wow. Creamy, rich yung yes. Lasa.
Okay, creamy, rich.
Ooh. First time I will be trying something na ganito. So thank you, chef. Para sa experience. Okay. Babalik ako dito. I bring my friends. My friend.
Damihan ng pagdadala.
Sige. Yung my friends.
Okay.
Pero isa lang dapat. Di ba? Or hindi?
Isa lang. Isa lang.
Oo. Muntik na, no?
Muntik na.
Tama. Isa lang.
Isa lang.
True. So yun, mga ilang minutes po to?
10 minutes din.
10 minutes din. Okay. Alright. Sige. Yun. After 8 minutes, super close na tayo. No?
Okay. So, lalagyan natin ang sitaw.
Yun. Ayos.
Oh. Then,
ito. Final ingredient. Ladies and gentlemen, mga kaibigan. Kalabasa.
Kalabasa.
Tama?
Okay.
Yun. Oh. That looks so good. Can I take some home? Pwede pa take home? Pag hindi...
Pwede.
Function. No? Pangbaon bukas.
Pangbaon.
So yun, chef. Ton. After 5 minutes, ito na yung finished, product. Finale result. Okay. Ayos, chef. Maraming salamat, chef Ton. So ito na, final product. Chef Ton made this. I actually assisted a little bit, no? So, ako nga, certified chef ngayon, no?
Okay, certified okay. Chef.
So, we're gonna be eating this with the rest of the gang dun sa waterfall. Kain tayo.
Travel kami ni Andy ay gumagawa pa rin kami ng mga fitness exercise. Kaya naman nandito si Will at si Andy para ipakita sa inyo kung ano nga ba yung mga exercise na ginagawa ninyo tuwing nagbabakasyon kayo. Okay? E na siya.
Yeah, we're gonna show you a few exercises that you can do right here in any resort. Let's do it, Will.
Woo! 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 Oh, I'm excited. Ha! Ah!
Game na? Nalunod po siya.
Yan. Okay, ready na ako.
Ready na. Woo! Okay, let's do this.
It. Ano gagawin?
Push-ups.
All right, the first exercise, we're gonna start with the basic push-up. Now, this is gonna activate the chest, and you can do this anywhere. After the push-up, we're gonna look to activate the tricep. So let's get on with the tricep dip. And when you travel, if you can bring a resistance band, you can do this exercise, the back row. You can do the bicep curl combined with a back row. Next up for some cardio, we're gonna do some jumping squats. Gusto ko talaga yung jumping squats dahil kung nasa tubig ka, extra resistance. So, mas nakakapagod, mas... basta yun, yun, yun. Let's move on to some jumping lunges. And with the jumping lunges, since nasa tubig ka, once again, the resistance of the water makes it even more difficult. So, mapafeel mo talaga yung burn.
I hope marami kayong natutunan sa mga pinagkagawa ng dalawang cute na ito. Kaya magbabalik pa po ang...
How to be you!
Oh guys ha, alam na natin, ang tagumpay daw ay hindi nakukuha ng madalian. Kailangan magsumikap tayo at maging matapang sa pagharap sa mga pagsubok.
Yes, and after working hard all week, we all deserve some time to ourselves to have fun and to relax.
That is true. Kaya always smile, always stay positive, and remember, mga kaibigan, stay tuned next Saturday for another episode of
How to Be You! You.